Welcome back to Farming Simulator 2015 with the Rude Man. We're back on Manchester, and we're going to work with the animals today, I think. So, let's do some farming. Or some animal husbandry. Alrighty, let's see. What have I got going, though? I've got stuff going. I did wash these two rigs while I was offline, so they're ready for the next harvest. And I've got these two guys going, doing, well, let's see. He's doing, what's he doing? Vulcan? This guy's doing Vulcan. And this guy is doing Andorian. Although I do need him to pick up some straw. But yeah, I don't know if I need it or not. And then, let's see, what else are we doing? Let's see, we got four is Windroad. That's the one I need the straw picked up on. And this guy was full of slurry, so let's go empty him. Want to get that cleared up before we start working with the animals. We'll take our shortcut through the swamp here. Boy, my truck and trailer's getting really dirty again. I just washed it. I mean, literally, I just washed it. Oh my God. Maybe going through the swamp isn't a good idea. And I don't know if you've noticed, but it's 6:30 in the morning. I worked on the farm offline for a while, doing a few things. Nothing major. I created that course on Andorian space and, you know, that kind of thing. But it took me into nightfall, so I went ahead and brought it back up to daylight, because I don't like working at night. Pretty dark for one thing. See, I don't need that on. Got all the lumber. So I think one of the mixing stations is full and the other one needs some product. So we'll work on that, get the animals fed, get them back up to 100%. Anything I did in the last episode is probably null and void because I'm into a new day now. So the animals have made it through an evening. What am I hitting? Didn't think I was that close. All right, that looks like it's going in. Okay, let's see. What do we got going here? He's got 11% of something in him. But what did we do? All right, let's look, because I think since I sped up time, I might have messed up anything that we did with the animals in the last inventory. We got chickens. The sheep are doing fine. They're at 110%. The cows are doing fine, 110%. The fattening beef are needing stuff. They need grain, earth fruits. Ah, they do need straw. The earth fruits, that's what we were going to do. We need to buy our potato equipment. So pigs and beef need stuff, so let's go and work on that. All right, so first of all, let's check this thing here. Mixing, what, God darn it. I keep hitting the wrong keys. My fault. I meant to hit that key. And this one's full. We need to empty it. That's not a priority right at the moment. So let's, we got forage in here. Did we have the beef with forage? Beef, mixed rations, they do have forage. So we don't need to do that. Let's put this back. And then let's grab grass. I know they need straw. Okay, so we don't have any grain to give them. And, well, you know, it doesn't say anything about grass. Maybe they don't eat grass. They do eat silage. They need water, straw. They need straw. All right, so let's stop this. Let's put this back and just get the straw. While he's doing that, let's see what the pigs need. Oh, we're on farm 3. Okay. Let's see what pigs need. Pigs need slaughter weight. Mixed rations, grain. Pigs need everything but water. Okay. Oh, geez, they're doubling up on me here. Oh, maybe not. I forget. I keep forgetting when I go to the menu that these guys kind of stop. Let's get in here and get some of this silage. Get by? Yeah, get by. Oh, geez. What did I just do? He's got 16% in him. I gotta get that out. Doggone it. He's gonna do the same thing. We gotta stop that. We gotta stop him. Okay, I need to get this other forage wagon in the right thing here. Where is the... Five, it's in group 5. Okay. Alright, we need to get this silage back in here. All right, now you can go. Thank you. I should mow it in here. Let's see if I can mow this. I can, but since I'm full of silage, it's not picking it up. It looks like a green carpet now. Oh, God. I sure screwed that up. I'll have to bring a 4-inch wagon in here to pick it up now. Okay, so that's got them with some silage. So we'll go ahead and take this silage and put it away. I only meant to cut the grass. Come on, give me some straw. There we go. Let's go back to him. And we're not going to need that much straw. But open the door. Open the door. Oh, it was open. All right, now let's see what they need. Beef. They need grain and earth fruits, which we don't have any of. I'm pretty sure. Because I think we sold all our grain, didn't we? We did. So we have no grain and no earth fruits to feed them. Bummer trails. So that means that we've done all that we can do. We've done all we can do. No grain, no earth fruits, but they got everything else. Okay. All right, so let's move over to the other farm. And let's see, we need to move this guy out of the way because we need this tractor for one thing. I may or may not be able to get to that straw, I don't know. I need this trailer right here. So let's see here, let's just move him out of the way. Sorry, girly, I need to drop this piece of equipment here. So I need this tractor to hook onto that trailer. And that weight needs to go on the Ursus. That one Ursus doesn't have a weight on it. I think the one that's doing Andorian. Okay, so we need to run up. Before we do that, let's see what's in this mixing station. It's got 11%, but it needs silage. Oh, it just needs silage to start mixing. Okay. All right. That means I need to get thing number one back over here. Have we got a course set up for transportation to the other field? Transport. Farm one to farm two. Drive the course, stop at the last trigger. And then let's grab thing one. No, not thing one. We need thing two over at the other farm. But I don't know what to do now. Should I finish mowing that? That looks kind of funny, but it probably looks better than that bushy stuff. Come on, open up. Attaboy. Pigs look happy, don't they? Are you happy, pigs? You won't be when I take you to slaughter. But everybody loves bacon. Alright, let's run this straw back over. I was going to put another mixing station in here, wasn't I? I wonder if it'll fit over here. I wonder if the mixing station will fit right here without interfering with anything. Whoa, somebody's gonna run over me. Is this a spot where you can sell straw? What is this straw doing out here? Is there a straw trigger here? Alright, let's get back over. This guy's empty. We need to run him over to the other farm. And then we need to get we need to empty the slurry tank. God, there's so much stuff to do. So busy on the farm. Need to empty the slurry tank. Ow. And then we need to start seeding. We need to buy some equipment. Should probably do that. Okay, what is it that we needed over here? Silage? Silage, silage, silage. That would be this stuff, right? Yeah. Okay, let's grab the slurry tank. See if he's done emptying. And he is empty. Oh, I made it this time. I didn't think I was gonna make it. You really need a bath. Let's go cross country. Pretend we're a logging truck. Oh God, I thought that was a fence. And through the swamp again. Make sure we hit this bridge. I've been lucky so far. I keep hitting the bridge. I didn't even know there's a bridge there for the longest time. It's still early in the morning. It's not so bright out. All right, let's see how much slurry's left in here. God, there's still slurry in there. How much slurry do we have? Quite a bit. Look at that. We have quite a bit. That's the cattle slurry. This is the pig slurry. Okay, what else? What else? What else? Yeah. Let's get this stuff in the mixing station. Okay, this should fill everything up. Watch the tube. There it goes. Alrighty, that is full. And let's see, the pigs, did they need anything? They probably need feed. So we'll go ahead, since we have silage in here, we'll go ahead and give them some. They're just happy. You pigs are happy. And what do the sheep need? Anything? Have we even checked the sheep? Whoops. Chickens are fine. Sheep are fine. The cows are fine. So yeah, they're okay. They're okay. They don't need anything. No great needs. Yeah, let's go put this stuff in here. Oh, wait a minute. Is this silage? This is silage. We don't put silage in there. We take silage out of there. We need grass in there. Let's go check our tank here. Gosh, this thing's dirty. Like I said, this looks like somebody's thrown... Oh, is it gone? Slurry's gone. Here's the curious thing. I couldn't find a slurry outlet at the other farm. Let's see if it gets both of it. It doesn't. Where in the hell is the slurry on the other farm? Oh. I couldn't find it. I swear, I looked everywhere. Did we get all the slurry out of this one? No. Now, we got the slurry out of the cattle farm, did we? Nope, we haven't got that either. I just don't know where to look. Milk tank, straw, water, manure, liquid manure. Yeah, there's still quite a bit. Okay, let's let that full. Let's purchase some equipment. We need a beet harvester. We know that. Okay, and then we're going to need, what do we have for sowers, sewing machines? What do we have? We've got, we don't have, okay, this is the garage. I mean the shop, we need the garage. What are we using here? We have... Okay. Does this do potatoes? It does. Never mind. We're fine. We're good. We're great. We're wonderful. I own two of those? Is that right? Why do I have two of those? Oh, well. Doesn't matter. Okay, so let's do... we're going to have to grab... One of these guys. Oh, he's got fruit in him. Really? He's empty. Let's grab this trailer, or not trailer, this tractor, and let's go to the other farm, cross country, and we're gonna grab, and I need to decide which one should I do potatoes on. Which field? Okay. I don't think I need that for potatoes. Let's do three as potatoes. We'll do two and three. Two and three as potatoes. Or I could do 20 as potatoes, but I want to keep them close together because that potato harvester is not the fastest thing in the world. Alrighty. Boy, I hope it's kind of hazy this morning. I hope it brightens up. It's not a very bright day on the old farm. All right, I'm gonna grab one of these guys. Actually, we need to grab both of them, I suppose. Let's run this one down to to field number three and get the potatoes going. Let's see. Let's do a transport to farm two to farm one and stop at the last trigger. And I don't even like to watch that one. Pulling those things is terrible. Look out, cows. Now, think about how much slurry this thing holds. We had a lot of slurry. This farm's going to be a moneymaker with all these animals and wool and stuff. I don't want to wreck this guy. Oh, jeez. Oh, Lord. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Be slurry all over the road. Police would be after me. You littered our roads with slurry. Keep from hitting everything this time. All right, where's there we go. I'm dumping slurry all over the road. All right, what do we have in here? Let's see, we just dumped that off. The pigs, what do they need on this farm? Pigs. Pig one, they need total mixed ration. They need mixed rations, silage. They need mixed rations and straw. God, and there's already 75 slurry, and I just emptied that. Mixed rations. Okay, this guy I forgot about, but we need to empty that mixing station. I hope this thing takes mixed rations, this trailer. I think it does. Yeah, it does. Okay, and shut this guy down. Okay. He's doing nothing. There's that. There's that. There's that. There's that. We need to get one of these guys over to do the straw on that field number 4. And then we need to decide. We need to do wheat because we need grain for the. For the animals, and they don't eat barley, so let's see, field number 3 is over this way. Oh, doggone it. We need seed. Boy, people sure freak out over this game. They either like it or they think it's the dumbest thing they've ever seen. I had a comment on somebody, I guess, just surfing channels and stuff, and found my my YouTube video, and they're laughing like hell, saying, "What the hell is this? Are you kidding? There's a simulation on farming?" It's like, yeah, it's not the worst thing I've ever seen. Hell, there's a simulation on picking up garbage. You could be a garbage man. I've got a simulation called Postal, where you actually run a post office and you have to deliver mail out on the street and stuff. I've played it for about 5 minutes. I bought it for sentimental reasons. Alrighty, let's pick up the 75 whatever liters or whatever that's in here. That was it. One little bzzzeep. Sound like a fart or something. That was it. That's all you get. God, I got a full-time job just picking up liquid manure. I really have to find out where it's at on farm number 3. If anybody knows, let me know, because there's got to be something like this right here. And there isn't. I couldn't find one anywhere. I mean, it's not like it's invisible. It's a pretty good size piece of equipment there. I have no idea where it's at. I've looked everywhere. Well, obviously I haven't looked everywhere or I would have found it. All right, let's run over to the piggies. Open sesame. You never heard that before, have you? I don't understand. They got. I'm gonna have to buy more animals or something because that's not enough. That wouldn't be enough to feed one pig, in my opinion. All right, this was what? Mixed rations, was it? And then they need straw. Ah, that's gonna take forever. Okay, this guy's full. Let's see. Let's just see if we can back this up. We didn't have to go very far, did we? Total mixed rations not accepted here. Okay, fine. How about here? How's the water in that tank? I can't see it from here. It's down about a foot. What's he doing? Nothing. 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 Okay, he's got... Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. Am I at the gas tank? Oh, for crying out loud. I thought I was at the seed station. I'm at the gas pump. God. Fine. Be that way. All right, is he full again? Oh, shut up, cow. Meow. That's gonna blow your eardrums out. You see how rough it has to get before I wreck this thing. Stay on the bridge, stay on the bridge. Oh, jeez. That was close. I wonder if this old truck will climb mountains and stuff. I'll go mountain climbing with this thing. Ursus is in traffic. Great. Those two forage wagons got stuck together. Well, just... Oh, they must have unstuck themselves. Oh, maybe one was waiting for the other. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Oh! Oh, no. Don't get stuck. Don't get stuck. Oh my God, that hurt. Oh, I think I jammed my neck backwards. Ah, I got whiplash. Ow. I think I mentioned in another episode one of the things, you might not see it. By the time you see any of these episodes, it's probably gonna be weeks from now. But Monday's my birthday. It's Saturday right now. And I'm hoping that somebody buys me a helmet for the farm here for my birthday, because I need it. All right. We got straw, did we? No, we didn't. We didn't get straw. We need to get straw. Straw, straw, straw. That is right, isn't it? That we needed straw? Yeah, we need straw. Okay. Let's see, how much do I actually need? Probably not that much. Don't hit the wall. Don't hit the wall. Don't hit the wall. Okay, so that should take care of all the animals. Is that right? out of all the animals. Okay, we have grain and fruit we don't have. Manure. No, don't worry about that. The other pigs. We need mixed rations, grain. I didn't do that while I was over there, mixed rations. Are you kidding? All right, let's go back over. Mixed rations. I thought for sure I did everything while I was over here. It's a dirty job, but somebody's got to do it. Man, that thing really puts a light out, doesn't it? Look at that. This piece of equipment is so cool. All right, that's enough. So they now have mixed rations, everything but grain and that. Okay. These pigs don't make a lot of hard manure, do they? They make mostly liquid. But I've got to find that. I just don't understand. It should be pretty damn obvious. As I have looked, I swear I've looked everywhere. It isn't over here, I don't think. I don't know why it would be. It'd be over by that other farm. Can't get in there. Where in the hell could it be? It's not here. Can't get in here. No. Nothing there. This is just nothing. Okay, a big tank. I don't know what it's for. But look, look, look. I don't see anything. Nothing. And there's nothing here. Nothing here. Nothing around here. Not in the bushes? Anything in the bushes? Shut up, pigs. Nothing here. Nothing in the bushes. Not here. Nothing here. Now see, on the other barn, it's right in this corner right here, where this stupid tank is. Why would they put a water tank right there where... Oh, man. I just can't imagine where they put it. Not down there, is it? Nothing here. I don't know where to look. I really don't know where to look. Unless it's on the inside. No, nothing on the inside. Oh, damn it. It's gotta be... Ow, that hurt. It's gotta be here because it shows that there is some. And it's not inside here. I looked. Oh, I hate these kind of things. And I even looked over here in case it was hidden someplace where it wasn't supposed to be. What the hell is that? What is that? Pretty ugly, whatever it is. Well, I just don't know where else to look. I really don't. Unless it's buried by that water tank. I should get the slurry truck, I guess. I get over there and see. Right now. Alright, stop the driver. Reset that. Which one is this one? This must be Vulcan space. Let me pull in here and take a look. Yeah. I think this is Vulcan space. All right, well, I'm going to go ahead and call it an episode here, and we'll try to figure out where to get that slurry in the next episode. I just don't know where to look. I really don't. Anyway, hope you had fun. Hope you're having fun on your farm, and I'll see you here on mine in the next episode.